got a 2016 Bowman Chrome Vending. I'm gonna do half of it tonight. Is left side even as right? It is a 4, so it's even and right side.
So move that other table I had over. Switch them out, it won't fit my damn car.
Anderson Miller, these are black and yellow, right?
Black and gold.
Black and gold refractor for the Royals. Have a purple Joe Musgrove auto going to the Astros. 14 of 250. Bit streaky in the first J there. Jacob Faria, black and gold for the Rays, and Willie Calhoun, black and gold for the Dodgers. It's a Ben Lively refractor, 404, 499 for the Phillies. Sam Howard, black and gold for the Rockies, and Domingo Leyva auto to the Diamondbacks. Josh Hader, black and gold Brewers. Jordan Stevens auto going to the White Sox. Lots of White Sox. I'm still feeling kind of rough from last night.
Yeah,
Blake Trahan, black and gold for the Reds. Dustin Fowler, black and gold Yankees, and a Dustin Fowler refractor. 167 of 499. Demi Or Malloy, black and gold for the Brewers. A Jose Berrios rookie auto going to the Twins. 488 of 499. Oh, see some shimmer. Elmis Rodriguez, black and gold Rockies. Oh, it's a blue refractor, not shimmer. Got a blue Taylor Guerrero for the Rays.
Does that sound like there's shimmer in this?
114 of 150. Yeah, there's not. And a Hoijung Park auto going to the Yankees. I've got to make it a point to get to know Mr. Hoijung. Luis Ortiz, black and gold, Rangers. And a Willie Calhoun auto going to the Dodgers. He's like the Willie from Major League. Only he didn't make a bad action there. Drake, black and gold Dodgers. Jalen Miller, black and gold for the Giants. Base. Travis Blankenhorn, black and gold for the Twins. Dustin Fowler auto going to the Yankees. It's a refractor, 368 of 499. Yankees coming through with a few hits so far. Victor Alcantara, black and gold for the Angels. Billy McKinney auto going to the Cubs, based on that one. No, we haven't. He's one of the best hitters in their farm system now.
Hard to find a spot, maybe we will.
Yeah. Jermaine Palacios, black and gold for the Twins. And how about right behind it, a Jermaine Palacios auto.